Bunker from Starling Travel, and I'm going to show you what I did to my camp kitchen here to add a faucet.
During our epic journey, where we spent 12 days in the teardrop trailer, we stayed at a lot of campsites that had water at the site, and I wish that I had a faucet that would work with my camp.